Tactus.
Yeah.
We can do this. Stop typing ASL and let's get the show on the road.
Okay. Okay, I'm Lynch.
Yes.
Wanna start from level 1?
Were we on the fiery depths? That sounds scary.
That sounds scary, but it must be the one.
I guess.
Like, it's the last level I could select.
You know how, like, the last time I went back and unlocked all the weapons that we missed?
Yeah.
This time I did not.
You know, I think that's fine.
Yeah. But, like, most of the weapons that we could unlock were, like, better version of flamethrower. Hands. Like, I don't need hands. I can spin. We're in the menu.
I am booting up props in case I need it.
Oh my goodness.
I am sorry for ruining this. This is a disaster.
This video is ruined.
It is. It makes me laugh though.
You're not getting paid now.
Oh.
I'm taking this out of your paycheck.
Oh shit. I'm trying to exit. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, I forgot to actually exit it myself. It's been a while. Like yesterday was the last time we played, I think.
Yeah, I think was it 2 or 3 days ago we did start recording.
It probably was. Yeah, I think it was this weekend, so it was probably like 3 or 4 maybe.
Yeah.
Like it's not like 4 months this time, which I feel helps.
Look at my acrobatic skills.
I mean,
there.
I don't even know why you're putting spears in this staircase.
Pretty cool, man.
It's pretty cool, but do you know what real acrobats do?
What?
Can you put a spear in there that I can jump on? All right.
Okay, all right.
So far, so good. Keep it up. There we go.
Oh,
made it all the way up. Oh, wow.
I hate all this walking.
What is this place? When you called me out here, you said this deal was bulletproof.
Ungrateful b****. You show some f- gratitude.
Keep calm, Lynch.
I mean by that, I am calm.
What do I have to do to make you shut up?
You want some? I'll give you some.
Lynch, don't go there. Take your pills.
Took the last one on that damn plane.
Ah,
you idiot! I can't believe you. What the is the matter with you? I'm moving out. You coming?
It makes no sense.
It really doesn't make any sense at all. Also, there was like a brief pop-up of like a little tutorial thing, I think, and that instantly disappeared.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's probably my fault.
That's fine.
I think it was just a general objective, like, don't die, don't jump to lava,
don't
do
die.
This.
Don't die. Lava is murderous creature.
Lava bad, wee!
Oh god, I love it when you just teleport. It makes me so happy.
So
how about this place, eh?
Yeah, we should like get that thing, eh?
Eh? Ting?
Getting.
See, I don't think that's the way.
You don't?
No.
Okay, if you say so.
I think you need to shield yourself up a bit, yo. One I can actually jump on, preferably. There we go. What? Why is this spear? This is so hard, man.
Great jump.
I am legitimately not even pressing any direction. It just steers me towards
the
spears.
Okay, I'll just...
Yeah, put them in the same place. That'll probably help out a bunch, Lynch.
Why are they? There we go.
God.
There we go. Piso Keiko.
Piso Keiko.
Yeah, Piso Keiko. Red Skull, good job.
I don't think I even needed those explosions, but whatever, right?
So you don't... that's a good idea.
Seems right. This seems right
agreed,
to me.
Agreed. Huh. Disappointing, really.
Yeah, that actually worked. I didn't expect it to work at all.
Yeah.
Sure, whatever, right? We got where we needed to be.
Thanks, that's...
You're welcome, man. Maybe we should actually pull it all the way back. I wonder what it does.
Oh, I think it removes the fire.
What fire?
A doorway down here.
Oh, I guess that's good. What are those guys doing?
I don't think we'll reach that in time.
What are you talking about?
Okay, that's overly friendly.
I am pretty friendly.
Yay! Fire!
Yay, fire!
Where am I going?
I don't know. I'm going over here.
You'll be moving into the fire that way, I think.
Yeah. Oh. So it turns out those actually catch fire too. Yeah.
Ooh, we're supposed to do like this thing.
Yeah, that's exactly how we're supposed to do, man. Good job.
I don't like how the fire just instantly kills you. Like,
yeah, I never sizzle that quickly, usually. But in this game, it gives an unrealistic representation of fire.
Speaking of fire...
Fire!
Ah!
Don't worry, we got this. I'm Kane, and you just made one of the ball moves slightly,
I'm Lynch!
Feel. There you go, that's your main problem, I feel.
Lynch.
If you weren't Lynch, this would... No. Okay, that's apparently a wall.
Yes, apparently.
Yeah, apparently.
You should take that thing.
I'm taking the thing.
Good job.
Can you remove the ball, please? Stay here.
Okay.
Okay.
Why does my bomb, like, be all blue?
I don't know. I was wondering that, but then I decided not to question things. Apparently you died.
I didn't even test out the bomb.
You tested the bomb on my screen. I heard, like, the fire sound, but you clearly landed on the platform.
Okay.
All right,
well,
we got
the thing. Death abuse to get to the exit faster.
Speed runs. That was a weird camera transition, but sure. Let's just go.
Let's just go.
Kane and Lynch and the Kane.
Yeehaw!
This looks dangerous.
Just jump around like me. Not like that.
I feel like you're better at this than I am.
I am. Ah!
I feel like we're about on the same pace.
Why did I just...
That's amazing.
That's horrible.
That's good.
You should not die.
Apparently not, no. I guess we should light up these things. I don't know what it does, but it's a challenge.
Oh, okay.
You're welcome.
Ah, that was weird.
No, it was actually quite predictable.
Well, it looked weird because you just, like, vanished.
We did just vanish. I'll give you that. But to be fair, fire here, pretty hot.
Yeah.
You're going wrong way.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm having some trouble jumping.
Yeah.
I keep being like, I should just jump on the edge. I died.
I wouldn't recommend dying.
I did it anyway.
Too bad. Yeah, you do your thing.
I'm somewhat attracted to, like, the edge. I don't know what's up with that.
I don't find you very attractive.
Damn! Wow, down. I thought I survived, but it was not to
Should
be.
Should I try to walk up here?
I mean,
it kind of almost works.
It sort of almost worked. But, yeah. I don't know what that
platform's
for.
That is a really pathetic trap, by the way. Just saying. It's so slow.
Well, it got me.
Yeah. Okay, you go. Get him.
I got him. Now
Good
I'm ready to
job.
Keep going.
Hello, Ernst. Ow.
Me
okay.
too. But I actually hate them so much that I destroy all of them.
That's my weapon. That is my weapon.
What weapon? Chain gun?
Yeah.
You got a chain gun?
Yeah.
I got a chain gun too.
I think that's a very, very natural upgrade from a bolt-action rifle.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes. If you've seen Rambo, you'll see that he first had a bolt-action rifle, and then he found a chain gun and killed everything.
You obviously don't know my full name, by the way. Merlin Lynch Rambo. What the hell? Why did I die there?
I thought your name was Lynch Merlin, not Merlin
No,
Lynch.
Merlin Lynch Rambo.
Okay, man.
Lynch... No, Lynch Merlin Rambo. Rambo Lynch Merlin?
I think you're... Rambling. You don't even care about the lava. You just jump over it. You're like, whatever.
I want to get away from you. That's all I care about.
I mean, I did make a pretty horrible, like...
Oh, pretty horrible.
Where's the chain gun?
That's the wrong button. Inventory.
I'll just... there we go. We picked it up again.
Woohoo!
Wowie wow. Oh, that's
You're
not
dead.
A chain gun. I died, yeah. Let's get out of that place. I don't like it very much.
But the gems!
I mean, you say that, but...
I need to maintain my lead, okay?
You're not... You're gonna die, dude.
I survived!
You're
it's
gonna...
Cool, bro.
You're gonna...
Cool.
Bro!
Bro!
My brother! You will die!
No, I won't, bro!
Brethren Sectus, this will be the end of your life.
Don't worry, I know my spinny attack.
Hmm.
It's kind of weird to use with a chain gun.
Yeah, you'd think a chain gun would be better with a spinning attack, but
yeah,
it mostly just looks weird. Apparently I'm getting hit by things. But don't worry, I have a chain gun.
Me too!
We are causing death to those that never believed in the chain gun or in ammo, because you use up all your ammo and are now using a spear.
Yeah, I did the same thing. Weird.
Yeah.
And now I am picking up all the ammo.
Yeah.
Also weird.
Yeah, very strange. Bizarre, even. There we go.
Agreed. Oh, yeah, we have to make this go boom.
Yeah. I don't like that guy, though. Okay, I killed two. Oh boy, that's fire.
Fire!
Watch out for the fire. I've heard
it. Roger, roger.
It kills.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
That is so terrible.
I learned about it in fire school.
Did they have chain guns there?
No, but they had a lot of fire. Everything was just constantly burning. And the teachers would just sort of point at the fire and say, don't touch that. It was a strange place, but I learned a lot.
Okay, well, that's good.
Yeah. No! I had the multiplier! I was finally getting some ammo back, you big jerk!
Oh!
You are a terrible friend.
So terrible.
You know how angry people on YouTube are gonna be now that we're not playing perfectly like we were in all the previous videos?
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
We were making such a good speedrun. It was pretty much the record, times 9. What are you doing?
Things.
I mean, I see that. But
I should jump onto this.
You're awful.
Wow, didn't work, but
alright, go get him. Good job. You are the greatest. An entire wall of fire, and you miss the wall. Man, what would I do without you? You're the best there ever was.
That was amazing.
God. All right, now get down here.
What?
Come on.
Oh, down there. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, going.
Oh, is that not possible?
Should I go down here too?
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah, that looks safe. Well.
Where?
I don't really have anything to say about that one.
Avoid this fire.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I did not avoid it, nor did I make any effort in trying to avoid it.
You know?
I figured as much.
That puzzle will be great in the sequel with 4 players. Oh, thanks.
You're welcome, man. Yeah, thanks. I think it's 4 players. I hope they keep the netcode the same.
Oh yeah!
Because
oh yeah, definitely.
It's basically perfect.
It is.
You only hit yourself. That's incredible.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Sector, stay here.
Okay.
I'm gonna get the power up. Okay.
Good job. You missed.
I got pretty close. Maybe if I don't jump.
Can I try?
Hang on.
Okay. I was gonna use air control to like get myself back again.
Air control.
Yeah, that's a thing in this game.
Okay, hang on, I have an idea.
Okay.
You stay there.
Okay. Holy shit.
I am the future. Oh.
I was still pretty impressive.
I briefly was the future. Hang on, I'm curious now.
Can you skip a lot of this?
That's what I'm curious about, yeah. Oh god.
What? Oh, this thingy thing.
Hang on. Do I have a? Yeah, there you go.
Save me! Save me! Save me!
Well,
why did you use your grappling hook there? Jesus Christ!
Can you go back up? I'll try again.
Okay.
Oh, there's a red skull there. Oh no!
Oh. God damn it, Gar!
I meant to do that. Wait, we can still get that with the shield, I think. Let's get rid of these. Like, nonsense.
Sure.
I think I... Yeah.
So far away.
Oh, I got him. Anyway, can you, like, not die into fire? That'd be good. Oh, yeah, sure. I didn't go high enough. Can we go up here? Because there's, like, a ladder thing.
Oh, yeah, ladder thing.
Dude. Why? Sectus, can you, like, jump on top of this? Then put a spear in the wall.
Yeah.
I sort of like.
Do you have a boulder?
I have mines.
Boulder would help.
Okay. Well, you did it on my screen. I don't know if it counted on your screen. I have an idea. Go to the thing.
Okay.
Now jump.
It looks so safe.
It does look very safe, but... Can you put a... Oh, there is one.
Hey, you're up there.
Can you, like, jump on top of this thing, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, go, me.
There you go.
Wow, we're getting somewhere.
We are getting somewhere. Is this just going to kill... No, it isn't. Wow.
Yeah, we're doing this puzzle in reverse.
We're doing it in reverse, but it's working. Something like this, I think.
Okay, you got it.
I got it.
You got it.
Oh.
Well, that's a thing, I guess.
Yeah. Don't worry. I've dealt with these guys. Oh, he's already dead.
You know, I hope the next Tomb Raider game gets inspiration from this.
From you hope the next Tomb Raider game is going to get inspiration from the previous Tomb Raider game.
Well, from this Lara Croft thingy. I died, by the way. I am thinking that in the first level or second level, maybe, like, Lara Croft just gets a chain gun.
I hope Lara Croft just has Kane and Lynch following her around.
Oh, yeah, that would be even better. That's amazingly bad.
That's... There we go. I don't even know how I managed to get it very slightly straight up, but I did. Thanks.
You're welcome. Oh shit, did that work? Did it work? I think it worked.
So.
Yeah. Okay.
We're good.
Oh wow, yeah, this is gonna be so easy.
What is the point of this boulder? Like, why did they even put it there?
I mean, it's a boulder, like, there's a point for every boulder.
I understand there, why they put the boulder there, but why did they put the boulder there?
yeah.
I'm gonna like go ahead and like do exploratory recon.
Okay.
We just need to get it over there, I think.
Oh yeah, that's what he said.
Yeah, I think we can do this. Thanks.
Yeah, should I? Yeah.
Okay. Why?
It's kind of funny.
I mean, it is, but why?
Well, that's actually just, sport funny.
That's it was pretty great, but I may need your spear, whatever, or you just whatever, you know.
Yeah.
Can we get it over like this wall? Like, can we actually just put down two mines and then also shoot our grenades at the same time and just make it
fly? And just make it fly?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I think it sounds fun.
I need grenade launcher.
That's fair enough, I guess. I think I might finally actually... No, I'll keep plus weapon. Did we get any other new ones? Oh, well, there's a couple to do plus bomb. That's kind of neat, I guess. I don't know if that could be useful here.
Hmm. Well, does it make it more powerful?
I think it just makes the range larger, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm ready.
Yeah, you just count down.
3, 2, 1, go.
No! I think it just bounced off an invisible wall.
Oh, that's so sad.
We tried.
Boulder!
Sexus, you jump after the boulder. I'll keep this place safe.
I tried.
You... Did you, though? Did you really?
Okay, I'll try harder, Jesus Christ. Why are you following me after the boulder?
I want the boulder, too. Ah! It looked like we were going to survive, but
yeah.
then the netcode kicked in.
Oh, will the boulder be back now?
It might be.
I missed
that. That was the real plan. Mm-hmm. We might need to run back a bit to get the boulder, but... Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Why is it just here?
I don't know.
Okay.
Right, heal the rolling ball. I'm curious. I'm gonna check if there's like a healing thing up here.
I think there was like in the previous area.
Like to the left?
Yeah, like over here, I think. I wanna say we jump. Yeah, there is one. I can see like the edge of one.
Yeah, that's a boring healing thing though.
That's like heal the boring ball with the boring. Let's talk about accounting for a while. Like, jeez. Get it? Because accountants.
Yeah. What the? I was gonna scream at you for like messing this up, but
I'm about to scream at you for messing it up, but it worked out.
So,
well, that's obviously not what we're gonna do. I'm having some real trouble just jumping.
Yeah,
like why?
Yeah, like that exactly.
It's really stupid. Like it just sort of tries to jump on the platform it's already on, and then it just fails at everything.
Yeah.
It's kind of annoying.
I'm not impressed.
I'm not impressed.
So you just pushed it?
Yeah, I just like did this. And then you killed yourself almost on my That was pretty beautiful. That was a pretty good example of netcode right there, but okay, if I jump from the ball, then it's fine.
Yeah, this is intended. You're supposed to have a ball here so you can safely jump between platforms.
Right, yeah. Mm.
Yeah, this is progress, yep. I think we only need one.
I think we need two.
Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, well, it depends on, like, do we want it to fly all the way? Because then, yeah, we definitely need two.
Yeah, we want it to fly all the way. Also, you should jump back here. Well, that's
yeah,
all.
Jumping in progress.
Because I think, like, your mind's gone, by the way.
Oh, yeah!
Now, like, you want to jump on top of the ball and then jump to me, because otherwise it's just going to kill himself.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
That's a bad position. Hold on, I'm getting that.
Oh my god.
Ah, that's perfect.
Just take your time, there's only like death.
Yeah.
Okay.
What did you, okay, yeah.
We're gonna need some pretty good time countdown. And also some pretty 3, 2, 1, go. Well, I think it may have worked. Oh, no! Man.
Oh, so close.
That was pretty close. You are living on the edge.
I am the edge man.
You are the edge master. Well, I feel like we gave it our best, honestly. Like, I don't think we really can do much better than how we did right there.
Yeah.
Where are we actually supposed to go?
I get the impression we're supposed to, like, go many places and we, like, get back here later.
Maybe. It's possible. Oh, that looked good.
Whoa, that was weird. Okay.
Yeah. Don't worry. We don't need geometry. We've got each other.
We've got each other.
Hang on.
I don't think there's much we can do about this invisible wall.
I know, but it looks pretty great.
I do like the Superman post you make. That. Like, that is pretty good.
I mean, that's reason enough to do this, I feel.
Yeah.
When I jump to you, it happens.
Looks so romantic.
It looks so
okay.
Romantic is indeed the word I would use for the situation we're in right now.
Yes. Much robots.
Sacrifice 3 skeletons to the Scorpion Crest. I don't know what that means. What's Scorpion Crest? Oh, this one, I guess.
Yeah. So we just have to, like, boom. There we go. Puzzle.
Good puzzle, sort of.
Thanks.
At least it's more impressive.
I'm dead.
Okay, bye, Lynch.
Bye.
I don't want to deal with that on my own, Lynch.
Okay.
You are in the floor. Okay.
Yo. Okay.
One out of three.
We might want to deal with the red guys.
There's a lot of fire. It's like I've learned in fire school. It's not.
They're bad. I'm dead again, by the way.
These are some of the red things they pointed out, and they were like, yeah, don't touch those. Bad for your health. Do you see how they make fire with their hands?
Oh, fire from their hands.
Fire from their hands.
You know.
What?
No, nothing.
Okay. Good talk,
man. Just learn from the master when it comes to this. Like, you see that one? Pretty good.
I think I missed that one.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard to get them to be there. There we go. Blow them up.
Oh!
That was two? How is that not three?
Yeah, that was a billion at least.
That was at least a billion. I counted. Oh god. Watch out for these shield demons. I know how to shoot the shields out of their hands though, because I did that challenge the other day.
Was that in school as well?
That was in shield demon school. Wow. I went to a lot of schools.
Any school.
Yeah. We did it!
Woo!
Now
go
we can
me.
Play.
Like I take credit.
Now we can play normally again. There's a spear in
normally.
There. Yeah, normally.
Tank mode.
Tank mode. Gatling cannon activated. Die wall. Take us to our next destination.
You're to be sacrificed.
I am a sac. Lynch.
Kid,
that
tank a bit.
Hurt my. I'm not tank, I'm human being.
You're tank man.
I have emotion.
Half tank, half man.
I have
man.
So many
all
emotions.
Future.
All the future. Sector, sector, sector. There are secrets here.
Ooh.
I can smell the secrets.
Oh, you saved me this time.
This time I did.
I'm going down. Oh, you will not believe what I'm seeing here, kid.
Well, you're pretty low.
Oh.
Oh my god.
It's so much fun.
How is that thing so long?
Am I still going down?
Well.
Hi.
Keep going, I guess.
Hi.
Continue exploring. Why can you walk there? Can I go there?
Oh, you should try. This is fun.
Can you just stay there for a moment? Yeah. Oh, no. I'll just do it like this. Well,
yes! Good job, Ken.
Well,
so, I don't know where we'll die here, though.
Yeah. I'll explore ahead.
Okay, you take point.
I'll take
I'll just
point.
Follow your footsteps.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, that's normal. That's safe.
But why? Where is this going? Where can we go? This place is huge. Oh, this looks good.
I am liking this.
Hang on.
Okay, I believe in you.
Okay.
I like that the lava-like thing just makes you go dunk.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like I'm fishing.
Ken, it's hard to breathe.
It's okay. It's okay, just move towards the big whale. We'll catch it.
Hello.
Hi, that's cool.
I went through the floor. Hang on, let's try. Oh, okay.
Whoa, okay. Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Good.
This place worries me, you know?
I am feeling so much
is this Carlos is doing again?
God damn it, Carlos.
God damn it, Carlos. Oh, no, well. It's, oh,
ooh.
This isn't solid.
This is reminding me of Africa.
Yeah, kinda. Well, we could go up here, I guess.
I'm trying.
I mean, I don't know if there's a... Oh, here we go. I don't know where you're going, but...
Yeah,
there you go.
Yeah.
Can you spear up? Yeah. Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay, yeah.
Well, you are obviously dead now. For reasons that don't need explaining.
I am a little bit curious which part of the level we're in, but okay.
We're in this part.
Okay.
We got a red skull. Don't worry about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's go us. Go
yeah,
us.
Yeah, go us. Mm.
8 out of 10 red skulls. That sounds like a few.
That sounds like a review.
Oh.
I don't... Is this where we're supposed to go? Oh, we beat the level! Well, okay. I feel we went off the given path at some point there.
Slightly. I feel like this might have been one of the fastest levels so far.
Yeah, 25 minutes. This might be like the shortest video so far because most of them are like 50 plus minutes.
That was great.
Well, okay then. Let's just go.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Defeat the T-Rex in 5 minutes or less.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Aww.
Maybe we can stand in this lava as well.
Oh, I can stand on this.
Yeah. Sort of. I don't think we're going to beat the T-Rex in 5 minutes or less.
No, we'll
jump,
get there.
I can jump really high here for some reason.
Oh.
Looks really weird. I mean, it's pretty great. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a shame about the walls.
Shame about the walls. At least these walls function.
Oh, a rocket launcher. I'll take that. I'm okay with that.
That's mine now.
Okay.
So I have a chain gun and a rocket launcher now.
I'm okay with this.
Yeah. I don't have my chain gun equipped anymore.
Gar?
Yeah.
Do you see anything weird about this pillar?
It's a trap! This is the slowest rocket I've ever seen. It's like... Oh no, you killed me!
That was all me!
That was definitely all you. Sectus, I feel like we can go here.
Yeah?
I mean... Oh.
Okay.
Sectus, I feel like we can, actually. I found a T-Rex!
Good job!
I don't know where I am.
Oh, okay, I am. That everything looked very intended.
Yeah. Just like the previous level.
I learned from you, I can... Oh.
Alright, I stepped on a spider tower and you killed yourself. So all in all, we're doing
pretty
good.
Yeah, I was going to try to like walk along the edge there. I did good.
I did better than you, I think. I feel.
See? Look at me.
That spider tower just didn't even light up. I'm mad now. Do you hear the anger in my voice?
Ah, anger.
Do we just have to... I guess we just shoot the thing.
Really? That's boring.
Yeah.
This red skull, should we get those?
I don't know. I don't really like the color.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah. I'm just going to jump on spider tiles. I'm quite enjoying this. And you're just going to jump everywhere else.
Yeah.
I mean, can we just, like, do this?
Huh.
Oh, I'm on fire. That's probably bad.
Yeah.
So far, this is looking pretty doable.
Spares.
Yep. I am out of ammo.
Me too. Well, spares.
Yeah, spares.
There's ammo in the middle, I feel.
Yeah, I feel.
That's the normal way to get ammo.
We died.
That is correct.
Yes. I feel that maybe one of us needs to be on a button, and the other one then kills himself.
Okay, here's an idea.
Yes?
I stand on the button,
right,
and then I go get ammo.
Okay. I have a better idea.
What?
We contact the developers.
Okay.
And we say, this isn't anything like Tomb Raider 2.
Yeah.
And then we'll get a refund.
Okay, yeah, I think his name is James.
James sounds like the kind of name a developer would have.
Okay, you go, I guess. I don't know.
Fine. This looks dangerous.
Probably not die.
I did the thing. Just go.
It's T-Rex.
I'm feeling pretty good about this place. Oh.
Yeah. Well, it's up again now, so...
Yeah, that's good. Oh, I'm here now. I have full ammo.
Okay, good.
So,
job good.
Maybe you should get some ammo. I could just kill him, I guess. If you want.
Yeah. Maybe he can stand on the button?
Oh, that'd be good. Then we can both get ammo and die simultaneously.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds good.
I like it.
Good.
You are firing with pistols.
Yes.
That sounds less powerful than... one of those things.
It's your turn now.
Yep.
I'd run. There you go. You got ammo.
Yep.
Correct. You probably want to resurrect soon.
There I am.
There you go.
Where am I actually? There.
Couldn't see you either, but there you are. Alright, I got him on his way. Aw.
Such a nice vacation.
He's too small. Really, that's a nice location.
Yeah. Oh.
Were you really surprised?
I mean, a little bit.
Really?
It was a good hiding spot. Did you see me?
Yes.
Like I couldn't see me.
I saw you and I was dead.
Oh.
Dead people could see you.
Well, I guess it's like that one movie.
Yes. The Tomb Raider movie.
Yes.
Featuring Angelina Jolie.
Why did you go for my strategy, like stand on the button and then run to the...
Well, your ideas have been flawless so far. I figured I'd try.
Are you running?
Yeah.
Why are you running down?
Because I want that skull.
Okay.
Just go.
I can't move. I'm on the switch. What is going on? Okay.
Don't worry about it. This is all part of the plan to lure him away. Get the ammo.
Okay.
Get the ammo, Sexus. You can do it. Good job.
Oh.
Goodbye, my friend. Goodbye, my friend.
So mean.
Yes.
Should we take that skull?
What skull?
You wanna take that skull?
I'm scared of skulls, dude.
This skull.
Fine.
Skull.
There you go. Got your stupid skull. I don't like all these fireballs that are falling out of the sky.
Yeah.
It really is the season.
Yeah.
It's happening all over the place now. It's just a mess.
Gar.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. That's probably roughly the time this video goes out. Judging from how long we've spent playing this game now.
Yeah.
I'll stand on the switch. You can get ammo.
Okay, why are we both going to switch? Okay. I have acquired the ammo.
I don't know why that works.
Your turn.
Okay. Thanks.
You're welcome.
I got the
ammo. Why doesn't it go back up? Okay.
Just give it a minute. We'll be fine. Where's my rocket launcher? There it is. Oh, this is a homing missile? Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty overpowered.
Yep.
I feel like it has like a brief invulnerability period. I think we got this. Or my rocket just flies off. Oh! My rocket's trying to be fancy!
I don't see it.
It sort of flew around his head. It was weird looking. Can I... please...
I... fuck.
I don't even know what happened there.
I think I got eaten by the 10 enemies.
I think something pushed me into the lava.
Huh.
Which was a problem.
Well,
let's just do this. This is becoming boring.
Yeah, like that's a bit of a bother because we were actually really close there.
Yeah, and then we both died simultaneously.
Yeah. I'll go to the right.
I'll wait here, I guess. I'll just die. I briefly went through the bridge.
Good.
Yeah.
Good job, you.
Thanks. Let's actually play like human beings for once and see how well we're gonna do. Immediately, we both hit ourselves with our own missiles. Maybe I shouldn't be saying stuff like human beings because it's apparently just not our thing. All my rockets are just sort of going places.
Oh, health.
Like, my rockets are not really going for him so much as just the world.
Yeah.
Let's just run to, like, the other, like, part.
Okay, that works. We shall run to thing.
You can get the ammo here.
Okay. I get ammo.
You get ammo. And then you should stand on the switch further up ahead.
Yeah.
There you go.
I got pushed away from the switch.
Are you sure you got pushed?
Yes, I was sure.
Are you sure?
Yes.
This sounds like one of those, I got pushed up the switch again.
I was actually pushed because of screen thing.
Oh, boy. You killed me!
Oh, I did! That's adorable.
Oh, I accidentally pushed... Oh, I used that.
It's having a bad day.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Bad day.
I mean, he was made of lava. Also, you're greenish.
Yeah.
Why are you green?
I need a shower.
Okay. Ugh. Well, we did pretty well.
Yeah.
Yeah, we
stepped on the spider tiles.
Yeah, that was me.
I stepped on one or two, which you also stepped on, I think.
Yeah.
So I'll take credit for those.
Okay.
Yeah, that's... yep. Call me.